don't much care where you find it. Just get me the money, or you'll suffer the consequences. Oh, good day, sir.
Take the children and stay out of sight.
Mister, please, can... praise be to God. I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone.
Anything. We're beaters for begging. Just distract him for a moment, and we'll take what we need. Still too close, mister. Drop...
If you could spare a bite for us,
We'd be in your debt, sir. These two chase us and beat us when they can. You could draw them away. We could take just enough to fill our bellies for the night. Still too close, mister. Draw them up farther.
Mister, please! Praise be to God! I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me! I mean only to sell my produce in the borough! Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back! I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone! Help me!
bear a bite for us. These two chase us and beat us when they can. If you could draw them away, we could take just enough to fill our bellies for the night. Too many eyes on.
You're up!
Mister, please, can... praise be to God. I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone. Please, can you help me? Praise be to God. I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone.
While you were putting a stop to this madness, I was sniffing out who's responsible.
His tactics are familiar to me.
Is that right? Well, don't know who the man is, but he's not for Patriots nor British. He's got a fortified camp built around the main water supply in the area. All the seized crops, all the meat, everything is being moved there, then resold at dizzying prices.
How do we get in?
I got some local men ready to get in on the fight.
Thank you.
a madman?
Not mad. Beguiled by a set of dangerous but attractive ideals.
Is that right? And who exactly are you?
Someone who seeks to relieve men like him of their power.
And after seeing what you can do, I leave it at that. But if you ever need an extra blade, I'll stand by you.